welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oregon will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Here he goes. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. That's a game of hurt on the play. That makes it second and two. This is so difficult to defend.
Well, this is a perfect illustration of how to run the option, and it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
He's on the run. Tackle at the 37-yard line. That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven. Hold this. He might have a chance. Up the middle for a nice game.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it third and three.
Gets to about the 44-yard line.
They played it pretty carefully, going with the run in a short yardage situation, and it paid off.
After a decent pickup.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That brings up second and five.
From the 50, it's second down.
Chance to get their hands on it, but the ball went out of bounds first. That's got to be disappointing.
We've got second and long. Ball on the 50-yard line. Passes to the back, incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw. Fourth down.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Oregon's a team and a program that year in, year out's got 1,000-yard rushers. Sometimes they've got two, and they've got that huge offensive line. And, you know, you get too worried about them, and sometimes you can overlook the fact that they can play ball.
It's going to be tough today for this defense. I think they're going to have to take some chances and load this line of scrimmage. And, you know, as a play caller for this offense, when you have such a gifted running back, it opens up every aspect of the offense. I mean, the play-action pass with this running game, you get those linebackers and safeties coming up close to the line of scrimmage. It's a great time to really open up and show what you can do as a complete offense. It'll be a challenge.
So it's second and 12. Ball on their own 16. And he's tackled at the 12. Ready? He's pushed out of bounds around the 20-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it 4th and 8.
Williams back deep to return. And down he goes at the 45.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
He's in trouble. Going long. And it's the senior. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Number 88 was the intended receiver on the play.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball in the 23. Throw to the tight end, and down he goes at the 10-yard line.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen. Touchdown, Broncos. So it's the running back who shows off his hands on the touchdown.
It's such a bonus to have a back who can contribute to the passing game.
And he adds the extra point. A 4-play, 55-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. So our score... 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He's taken down around the 22-yard line. From their own 22-yard line, second down. He has some room. He's to the 40, the 50. The 30, to the 20, the 10, and he's all the way in for the touchdown.
I can guarantee you'll be seeing that one in the highlight reels. What a great, great run. A real display of all the tools that he brings to the table.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point.
A quick 2-play, 74-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
We're even at 7 in this one.
Tackle made at the 20.
Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's tackled at the 20-yard line.
That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Here's a quick throw. And he's got the junior. He gets hit out of bounds at the 42.
That makes it first and 10.
And they make the stop around the 43-yard line. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 43-yard line. Gets it off as he's hit. Complete. They'll bring him down at the 34. It out to maybe the 33-yard line. They'll be short of the first down after that unsuccessful running play.
Nice job here by the defense of holding firm and forcing a fourth down.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. The short yardage defense here. Brought down at the 24-yard line. They get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six.
This defense not wanting to give an inch here. And he's tackled in the open field.
Gain of two on the play. That'll make it 35.
Room around the corner. He gets to about the 5.
That makes it first and goal.
Defense and their short yardage package. Tackle made at the 2-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 1-yard line.
That makes it
13th play of the drive coming up. They're crowding the line.
Was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
Trying to win the battle in the trenches, and the offense did that time. And he tacks on the extra point. It was a 13-play, 79-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. So the score now, 14-7. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he's immediately tackled. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
And that'll do it. Very good first quarter of action. The Broncos with a touchdown lead. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He might have a chance. He makes his way to about the 48. nice run there as they work the outside. He's at the 30, and he is drilled at the 26. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Tackle around the 19-yard line.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
He has some room. Inside the 10, the 5. What a play to set him up with a 1st and goal.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack.
Looking for 6 over the middle. He got it. Touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he hits the PAT. So that's a 7-play, 76-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for defense.
We're deadlocked right now at 14. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both these defensive coordinators have got to be going crazy right now. We've had 4 straight possessions in which these offenses have put points on the board. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. He throws it, and it falls incomplete. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go 3 and out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. They're going to have to pick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
Mitchell, the return man. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's tackled at the 19-yard line.
Over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
From the 21-yard line, 2nd down. Here's an opening. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Oregon. Quarterback just showed us he can beat you with his feet as well as his arm.
And what a dangerous weapon this guy is.
And he converts the extra point. So a short 3-play, 50-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. Schneider has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down to the 25-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even.
And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield.
This offense just can't afford to be getting hit with the turnover bug. They need to hold on to the football. When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
Good open field tackle. Oregon up 7 points. Up the middle for a nice game.
That brings up second and five.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Touchdown, Ducks. He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. Oh, man, did he take a hit. Well, I'm sure the offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last drive.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. He's taken down at the 19.
Brad, it's still early in this game, and they might be able to get back into it. I just feel like the quarterback seems to be forcing things a bit. I understand trying to get back and fighting to get back in the game, but that time to throw an interception when you really need points, that was a big mistake.
From the 19-yard line, it's first down. He gets sacked on the play.
That'll make it second and long.
Corner. And they push him out right around the 18-yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That'll make it 39.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's pushed out of bounds around the 5-yard line.
Successful offenses always get the ball into their playmakers' hands however they can. The screen play is certainly one of those ways to accomplish that.
And down he goes at the 4. Two. gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
This is a defensive coordinator's worst nightmare, is having to defend a quarterback that has an ability to run the football. He's already scored twice in his first half, and the defensive coordinator needs to start accounting for him and his ability to run the football.
And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
He makes it to the 25-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up third and 10.
Once and all, going deep. Got it to the senior. That tackle could have saved a very big play.
This secondary better tighten it up. It's going to slow down this drive.
That makes it first and 10.
Somebody jumped early down there.
False start, offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. Tackled
at about the 27-yard line.
Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant.
That makes it second and 6.
Fires it quickly. Intercepted. It's the junior corner.
I'm starting to get the sense that this guy's feeling the pressure that he has to make something happen. But what he has to realize is he's only making it worse.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 11. Catches it, and that's all. That's 4 yards on the play.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
Fires it out. And he hits him hard at the 29-yard line. It middle to the running back, and he's leveled at the 37.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, first down. Here's a quick throw. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch.
That makes it first and 10.
To his wide receiver, and he's got another one. He's knocked out of bounds around the 26-yard line. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception, only to be dropped.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Runs with it, and he's got room. Down at about the 19-yard line. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 14. Now he's scrambling. We head to the break. Still plenty of time left in this one. The Ducks with a 3-touchdown advantage.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. I'm sure both teams have problems in the first half, but one of them, David, not moving the football. Both offenses really ran up and down the field.
We see this more in college football, Reese. More success on the offensive side, and it's harder and harder to stop these offenses that continue to get more and more complicated. Defenses, they got no answer. They got to find an answer quick, or else this ball game is just going to go tick for tack the whole second half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
Nelson back deep to return.
It's fielded at the 2. And he's tackled at the 28. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. He lets it go. Caught, open field. Tackle around the 27-yard line.
First down.
Makes his way out to about the 15.
That makes it first and 10.
Got him on the screen play. Nelson picks up about 5 yards on that hookup.
Defense prepared for his running ability, but even so, boy, he's had a great day.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 4-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. Find his man, and they take him down immediately.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 5.
The gun, and he's tackled right around the 26-yard line, and that play was snuffed out from the get-go.
You're right. It's a delayed handoff to the tailback, and the defense wasn't fooled at all there.
From their own 26-yard line,
It's third down. Zips it to the back. He's taken down at the 26-yard line.
Well, that's one of those plays where the wide receiver is expected to make something happen after the reception, but the defense wasn't giving up anything.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Mitchell fields it at the 39, and down he goes at the 49. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Oregon comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Gets it out quickly. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. After a decent pickup.
That'll make it third and one.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. From the 38-yard line, first down. And brought down.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
Throws it in a hurry.
This is smart, efficient play call. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 28.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Oregon looking to add to this big lead here. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. He wants it all.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play, but he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
Strike complete. He's down.
Number 11 gets the tackle at the 27-yard line. That makes it third and three.
They run for it and a major collision.
That was a loss of 1 yard. Fourth down.
Mitchell is back deep to return. Mitchell fields it at the 40. Tackle made at the 49-yard line. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out. He's into the open field. Here's a screen to the wideout. He gets hit out of bounds around the 35-yard line.
from the 35-yard line. It's first down. Gets it. He's in space. And he's taken down the 24-yard line. Oregon up big. He's scrambling. He's tackled right around the 18-yard line.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gains his way to the 10-yard line. Touchdown, Ducks. Nobody picked up the running back on that option play.
The defense is so concerned about the quarterback's ability to create that they left a halfback all alone. And once he took the pitch, there wasn't anything between him and the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Wilson from the two, brought down at the 23-yard line. The Broncos are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's still over a quarter of football to be played. You just got to forget about the mistakes, try to get a little bit of momentum created, and get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for him.
He flings it left, and he's immediately tackled.
26 yards. First down.
And they make the stop around the 42-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Nice run there.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That brings up second and five.
He's got it out to his tight end. Brought down at the 21-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards.
Watch the slip. Watch the slip.
First down.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Knocked out of bounds at the 15-yard line.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Second down, 4 yards to go. Ball on the 15-yard line. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 11.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do.
Gets to about the 8-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Fires it out. He's pushed out of bounds at the 4-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Oregon's got a huge lead. Well, folks, we resume action here in the fourth quarter. We'll hope for some action because so far it's been a lopsided one. They put everyone up on the line. tackle made at the four.
No gain. That makes it third and goal.
Tackle at the one-yard line. The back gets three on the carry. Can the defense make a stop? Fourth down and goal to go. We're at the one-yard line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Pitch play here. Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
Battle of wills down there in the pits, and that time the offense won. And he converts the extra point. Boise State ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. At the 30. They'll bring him down at the 32. And for Herbert, he's given the defense a lot to worry about.
The thing that's been unique about watching him play is, of course, he can make throws. But I think his athletic ability and his playmaking ability has really caught this defense by surprise. I think coming into this game, we all knew about his athletic ability. But with the two touchdown passes, I think it's really forced this defense to respect that aspect of his game.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Oregon looking to build on this commanding lead here.
He's got an opening.
He's at midfield. And he's finally brought down the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. Here's an opening. He's at the 20, and he's level at the 18-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Goes right, picked off. From their own 10-yard line. First down. And he's hit before it can go anywhere.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. First down.
Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab.
Richardson, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 22. Quick throw, and he's tackled at the 27. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He goes out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Mitchell is back deep to return the punt. He makes it out to midfield. The Ducks staff has got to be ecstatic. Whether it's chess or checkers, they're playing out there today. They're winning.
Well, this defensive staff trying to slow down this offense came in with a mindset of stopping the running game first and foremost. And unfortunately for this defense, they've lost the battle out on the perimeter. And right now, they're giving up too many big plays through the air.
Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
You don't want to knock the big guy because it was a very good play, but it looked like he could have come up with the interception.
From the 50, second down, Oregon up big right now in this one. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Williams awaiting the return. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. He airs it out. This one will fall incomplete.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. He gets rid of this one. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Well, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
And he just got stood up right there. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Oregon with a commanding lead. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 43. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
Man left, man left. Four down. Ready, 180, wide.
And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
That makes it first and
first 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. So the offense back in the red zone here and looking to erase the memory of that interception on their last trip. Just keep it moving for Kirk and I, will you? We want to get out of here. And he tacks on the extra point. Schneider ready to kick. Here.
He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 25. Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home, and Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Under a minute left. It's intercepted, and that should do it. Inside the 30. Touchdown. Huge play.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off the mistakes.
Slings it, and down he goes, right around the 34. Nice play across the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 45.
First down. Mike 35.
Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Madison picks up around 5 yards with that catch. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Oregon 63, Boise State 21.
And the Boise State Broncos.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.